At the beginning of this trip, the closest John Lydon had come to a shark was watching one on TV. But in the last week, John has taken a crash course in scuba diving, swum with sand tiger sharks, and even watched some hunting. Now he faces the ultimate predator, the great white, as he cage dives in Shark Alley, perhaps the most shark-infested waters in the world.
He sees you, he doesn't see me.
God, snagglepuss or what? big shark. Am I going to go down with that?
I forgot to show you this, look. My own invention. Oh, wee-wee zip. Listen, it's techno.
How does that feel, John? Can you hear us?
I'm not sure if I can hear it in a microphone or because you're standing next to me. My name is John, and I've come here to say hello to the great white. Wow! I see you, sharky poo. And he sees me. Coming right at me now. It's beautiful. Look at the teeth. Going right by the cage, keeping an eye on me, circling, now swimming slightly off. I'm now going to turn around and have a look at the bait. Hello, bait! The isolation, that's what I feel. Isolation. Which is a terrible, strange feeling. There it is. Just like a spitfire. Looking right at me, open your mouth. Look at that. I've seen plenty of photos and film. It does not match. It does not match.
Gotta have a coffee break. Ah, the pressure's beginning to get on me schnozzle. Ah, but I mean, who could complain? You know, those are the fighting words coming from me.
I can still see stuff coming up. Oh, wow. You can see this thing come from my point of view. Wow. Fantastic. Oh. Look, it's astounding. Coming at me again, going at the teeth. Well, up close and personal. Stunningly happy fish. Impressive. Impressive.
Yeah, that's better. Mind me artillery. Oh, wow. Stunning. Stunning, that big kipper when it came in. It was very, very nice. Very nice. My adrenaline was really, really rushing. I feel now like I do when I come off stage, except I can do without the encore. Fascinating. Look, to see them up like that, this is something I've always been doing, but at the same time, like a regular couch potato, as most of us are, I was always aware that it was a fake promise to myself. You know, I always had the back out, and now I, like, through, thank you Channel 5, you gave me the chance to do this proper. I have no qualms about it. It's one of the best things I've ever done. Ever. I feel a real sense of awe.